Good morning. There's a little bit of work here. I thought this was going to happen automatically, but it did not. All right, here we go. All right, welcome to the new farm, the dairy farm. This thing holds 2,000-3,000 cows, I think. A nice healthy space. Close this door, that's weird. Alright, fine. Alright, so gonna do a little quick tour. So obviously this is the farm. It's the mod. Pretty big. It comes kind of with cows, but there's no animal. It's not just that. Object. So the big challenge here is going to be getting food for all of these animals. So that's what we're growing, and that's what all this stuff over here is for. This is for creating the food. So we need straw, we need hay and silage. This will mix it up and fill up, make them come over here and make them get the food out. We also need mineral. That's what this factory does. This factory takes wheat and canola and makes mineral feed. It's supposed to distribute. I don't know if it does that. I haven't been able to verify if it comes over here at all. It does. Okay, so you don't have to wheel that over. So this one makes the food, this makes the mineral feed, and this silo is a fermenting silo. And this one takes chaff, hay, and grass and turn it into silage. You can put all three in and it will just work away at it. I don't have anything here yet because we haven't been able to harvest anything. There isn't any grass or anything else that we can harvest right off the bat. So that's going to have to wait. And without grass, we can't really put the cattle in. This is just a silo of storing wheat and canola. This is for storing hay, and this is for storing straw, and the rest is just storage building and my humble abode. I have sort of started a little bit here. We've harvested the canola and the wheat from here and here and this one as well. We're working on replanting up here so we can get going again. I planted grass here on 12 and 28. because that's the fastest I can get growing. I'm probably gonna buy 29 and 30, and just get that. Take that corn for chaff. And the pink is sugar beet. That's going to be a moneymaker, basically. We just sell that. Everything else is going to go into food production. We're probably going to be overproducing food. I haven't looked into the exact math of everything we're going to need, but there's going to be going to need some food. So right now it's raining, so nothing's happening. We're just waiting for that to sort itself out. That's been planting grass. There isn't any more planting grass right now, I think. We can probably we'll send you home. And you've done the plowing. And okay, picking up the straw, he's got canola. I don't know if it's here. Oh. Nearest waypoint. Of course, play it won't harvest in the rain. That's all right. We'll park this for now. We'll take the holster out and we can start on that field. Up in the northwest corner. Gonna check and see. I probably had to roll the other grass here. We'll take the mulcher here. Alright, so we'll take this guy all the way up. All the way up there. We'll leave the cultivator and bring you down here. where you can pick up the roller, because this field that we just planted, well, we need to roll. We'll get that rolled, and we get the other field mulched. And we just wait for the rain so we can finish harvesting. Don't really need any more straw at this point, I think. We have 300,000 liters of wheat. Oh boy. That's right. Let's see, where are you going? You're going down. Pick up. And you're going to drop off raw. I don't think we can actually automate that. And I'm not sure if you can actually mulch that field yet, because I still think we're picking up straw. Pick a little vehicle and go up there and take a look. I think we're working on the straw, and it's a lot of straw. Yeah, there's still a lot of straw to pick up here, so we don't really get the most of it yet. That's alright. Just have to wait. We'll get the roller, we can pick up some grass. I don't know how long this rain's gonna go on. But there's a kind of two day per month cycle, so we're not gonna lose out if there's rain. We'll be able to finish all the fields in a decent time frame. Somebody to do that. planted. That field is not planted. We're gonna put more wheat on there. We're just we're putting the straw right in storage rather than filling up the other pools. The other factories or whatever. Just so we can have a quicker unload and we can then bring it to wherever it's needed. When it's needed. Go and check out this cornfield in not so very long. I don't know when I can start. When I can start harvesting for chaff, but I'm just gonna sort that out. That probably won't be until like September. We'll go shopping for foreign parts there in a little bit. I do not remember where this one finished up on its route. So just gonna have to find it way back there. On the second headline. Last waypoint. Remember. Doesn't look like it. It has no. No number on that. What we'll do nearest. Get it started, and then we'll switch it back to last. Get that picked up. It's not going to clear up until like 6 o'clock. Now it's almost 4. So it's going to be a couple hours of rain. Oh, kind of. There really isn't much we can do about it. Follow that guy. We'll go and have a look at the cornfield. Speed up the clock a little bit. Hello. Things to pick up. Growth stage 4 out of 6. It doesn't say when. Let's see what this one gets us. 480. Okay. Wheel setup. We can do regular. We can do twins, crawler, standard. We're gonna do North American warning signs because why not? Light bar. Dual light bars, capacity standard, preservative tank. And that's just for fuel. Yeah, that's fine. We'll get that. And we're gonna need a four and a half, 6 meters, 7.5 meters, 650 HP. Famous that I don't even remember what I got from the thing. 780. Yeah, okay, so I got that big engine. I didn't mean to do that. That's alright. So we can get the big gun. Ooh, that's a 9 meter. You can even squeeze that on.
Okay. Let's get that. And there's a this one. I think that's the only one. Yeah, I don't see any other ones that does yeah. All right. Need to unload the grass. It's so awkward sometimes. I know I didn't bring the wagon with me, but I thought that if needed. So yeah, that means we can't harvest on that field yet. It's fine. That would have to be timber. It kind of sucks a little bit because we just can't get any food production started without this island. And of course, I can buy it. Trying not to buy food. And it's not really a crisis either because we don't have any animals. Buy any animals until I have food. And I won't have food until I have styleting in the cave. At least we're producing the mineral feed at this point. Got that going for us. That's pretty exciting. Free. unfortunate. We hit the roof. I have to do some painting back there to fix the fix that grass. That up there. I'm ready for the rain. I think it's going back. Point of sitting out here. Pick up the trailer for it as well. I'm ready to go for when we can. Waiting on the rain. Let's fast forward time a little bit more. Still an hour in game time, so we can probably speed things along. I think we'll be okay. Even if the night time will come a little bit quicker, we should still have a second day. I'm gonna slow time back down here so we can actually catch things up, but now it is, it has stopped raining. So we can continue the harvest. It's getting a little dark though, but it's alright. We'll keep going, going a little bit. before we switch until the next day here. There are some imperfections in horse play, and getting the tools to do their thing on the right field. So what happened was this tractor over here with the wagon who is supposed to do the online combine task, when I turned that on, even after I had selected the correct field, went back to the old field to do the harvesting or do the unloading. And then the harvester was sitting around waiting, so I just brought the big guy on to get it unloaded so it can continue. Of course, that was before the. That was before the rain messed everything up. Should be all right now. At 50,000 liters more of course. There is an issue every now and then where it gets too close. And I think negative distance means this way and positive is that way. So we'll force the game out a little bit further. We still have space here, so we'll get that taken care of, hopefully. See how that turns out when you're coming around for another unload. But for the most part, first play worked pretty well. All right, here comes our straw. It unloads pretty quick. And back up the top. Area around these things, you know, they all have a tile. You want to take a kid with you on the harvest? Oh gosh. I guess it's getting dark. Turn the light off. Wrap up a couple of things before we do bedtime. I may actually take the molster on this first, because even if it's not done harvesting yet, I'm gonna probably finish harvesting before we've done it all this fall. I think that sounds like a good plan. Hide right here. Then we'll have you continue with the straw. Here goes the mulcher. This guy's almost done. Harvest for next month is probably gonna be... just a sugar beet. These two. That's a lot of sugar beet. We'll see. Maybe I can buy up these other fields. Sugar beet harvest is slow, really slow. And I guess with course play it's gonna be a lot easier because we can actually have them work together, hopefully, to get the things done. But my previous farm on the PlayStation was kind of painful. You had to babysit the thing. There was a lot of micromanaging that I did, like, too much. Here it's just seems to be awkward. Turn you off and then open that up. That just seems to have been a slightly imperfect turn of event. We're gonna go and offload this guy into the trailer. Big truck. Because we can, and there's time between them. Plenty of time between when the harvester fills up. I kind of like these fields down here because they're pretty big and there's no ditches, at least not right here. And the other field way up in the northeast corner. We're working on the straw. It's all along the side of the pain, just they just keep on. Okay. That's fine. Don't know what to do with you right now. Which is okay. Or send him home. There's no rolling needed anywhere else. There's no cultivating needed anywhere else. Okay. Later out, we'll send him home. We'll probably just empty the straw and then and we'll wrap up this day and we'll be fine. This set to 2 days, right? Pretty sure it was. Days per month too. Okay, so the one thing we need is a place to repair these guys. Haven't sorted that out yet. That's not what I was looking for. Construction. Ooh. Put up a weather station just to kick. Don't need way station, farm garage. Okay. Pretty big though. I don't like that. Do I? This one is smaller. But this one only does here. It doesn't do painting. I don't know if this one does. Would it be cool to put this in? All right, we're gonna put this in just because, why not? I'll put it in here. And I'm gonna try to line it up as best as we can with the other. There you go. All right. A little bit high traffic, but you know, that'll be what we've got to do here. A lot better than the layout on my my other farm, mostly because of what I learned from that. Alright, so that's that, and unloading here. I'm gonna stay at that 1 meter, doesn't really look Is it not the vertical? Is it? No, it's the horizontal. Vertical is forwards and backwards. Okay. There we go. Let's try the half meter horizontal. That's good. We also need we don't. We don't need that. All right, it's getting like real dark. Well, let's do the sleep thing. Just customize and repair, but no paint. Don't know what happens when you put the vehicle in there, though. You can check that out. But all right. We're gonna get up at 7 a.m. Oh, what did you do, man? You skip the whole stretch. Wait, it switched to September. No. You got to be kidding. That is not withered. That's why it's not doing it. Oh, man. So not only does it start late in the season, it starts on day two of the season. No. That sucked, man. That's terrible. All right. We'll manage. We're now gonna do the beetroot, sugar beet. Kitty. All right, that's a bummer. Oh well. If I had realized that, I wouldn't have skipped forward like that. Let's gotta bring you home. Okay. This guy is gonna get a big job. Sort that out. Get this one back. Getting more straw. You're so fast. Pretty much convenient to move you along. You out of the way. We can start with the redding. Get this guy off the field. All right, there you go. There is some really weird routing that I see is happening here too. It always goes up this road. Always, you're coming this way, you're always going up there, and then it goes like, oh, I'm going the wrong way, and it tries to correct it, and it goes through the field. We're just gonna start that. We're gonna need the one we bought, potatoes. And I'm reasonably sure this one works. Okay. And we're gonna need a, hold on, let me see what we are actually up against at this point. Now I gotta harvest these. I may or may not have to do 29. And I can't do grass yet, and we're gonna do some fertilizing. All right, let's get this done. Go on the road. Come on, man. We have like a love-hate relationship with these guys. All right. You keep on keeping on. Now we can send you home. Gonna get this guy off the road. Thinking. Okay. Huge trailer. So I guess the downside with this one is that you have to go like all the way in here to go here. which I guess it's not a big deal. The other one you do it all on. But it's kind of cool. You can pull a tractor in there. And it's fine. We're gonna be selling. We're gonna check on the corn again. And if it does it, it does it. And if it doesn't, then it doesn't. Let's see what we got here. Look at that. I thought there was a... okay. I'm gonna just put it on here. We have to get a trailer for some other. Oh, not a tractor to come and unload this thing. Why? Why is it not showing on the map? All right, here comes that cat. We need a decent trailer. 47, 55. Hold on. How big was the? How much does this hold? 50. So I gotta have something that's at least 50. P6 wheel setup, standard. Okay, I'm gonna get that. Who needs to be unloaded? This guy, of course. Give me a minute. Got to get this sugar beet thing going here. Come on. I'm gonna do this field behind the farm first. All right, we're gonna do three. We're gonna do the smooth because we just wanna. Work that out. And let me start. And I'm gonna leave that. A lot of moving part here. Put you right there. Okay, so it has selected the correct field, it says. So we'll assume that that's going to work out. And then this guy will unlock here and this will go and I don't know if the forage harvester counts as a combine. I'm not sure if I can actually set this to do the unloading over here, but it's not automatically. We'll give it a go. Because it's technically unloading the auger wagon, not the thing. Field position. Not sure where you're going. Take that sign with you. Alright, we're gonna assume that that's not working. And I don't think the unloading here is gonna be automatic either. All right, so that's going to be a manual process. Gonna stop you. Gonna put on last. Do this. Gonna open the pipe on the thing, and then can I unload? It is cracking. Oh, hold on, hold on. There's the. There we go. You can either unload from the back, or not that back, this back. You can either unload from the back or through the pipe, and one of the options that wasn't showing on there was how to switch from one to the other. So I forgot about that part. There we go. We'll just let that work for a little bit. Doing a great job there on crashing into the buildings. Do this one manually. I'm not gonna be pressing getting every single little item off of the field. I don't need every single thing off the field. I don't need every square inch plowed or cultivated or planted. This min-max thing on here really isn't fun. Be the kind of fun that that I'd want. So that's the open pipe. And lift it up like that. And then move it over here. I'm gonna unload it. I don't know if the harvester is going to try and unload it into the truck as well, but it is what it is. Alright, so that one's done. We need to get some movement on this. Because we also need it planted. We have to check and see now on the calendar. We have to plant wheat or barley. I need wheat for the food production, so that's going to be one of our primary crops. Go. Oh, but this one stopped unloading when I moved. I'm gonna switch to Canaris. I'm gonna switch to last. Thank you. get this guy out of the way. Go over there. This guy is just sitting here. Don't have any use for you at the moment. Do I? There isn't anything that can harvest. I mean, these two, yeah, but I don't care. They're not mine. So, what I'm gonna do is try and get you to go up here all by yourself. Here's our first load of cow. If we can put in there. Something needs to be on the way. Gotta be that thing again. The chaff. The chaff thing. I'm gonna turn this. I'm gonna turn that on because that's now actually working. I'm gonna switch this to distribute. And this one is priority one for mineral feed distribution and silage distribution. This one also looks kind of interesting. It's 120% gain, but I have to figure out how to get straw pellets and hay pellets. And I don't know that. So there's probably some kind of production somewhere where you can work that out. I don't have it, so I'm gonna leave it for now as it is. But we are now producing two of the things we need to produce the third thing. I'm gonna get this guy back over there. Oh, that's ugly. Big patch of no grass. probably could use a different tractor on this. This one is kind of slow and very heavy for this. All right, I'm gonna park that there. And get in this one. I'm gonna stop it. Do I have to change it every time? Oh, okay, I just wasn't close enough. A bit of a manual work here. Hopefully that does all the things it needs to do itself. It does not. I'm about to turn this one back on. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a lot of managing here to handle basically three harvests simultaneously. We can do it. We may need even more equipment, but we're running low on money right now. Not low, we have like $1 million. We literally don't have any income. So we have to be a little bit mindful about all of that. Get this unloaded and started, and then we'll go back to the cap. Then we have to figure out, we're gonna keep on doing why would you do that? Stop while unloading. And they'll sort itself out. Kind of slow doing this thing. Here it goes. Somebody has finished that task. Park that in here. Grab this one. Keep going. This guy is going. You need to get back. Empty this. Don't have much time before that forage harvester fills up again. Right, somebody's finished work. That's probably the only thing I can think of that one done. Finished anything up by now. We can try and automate the combine thing again, but I don't think it's gonna work. And I don't know if there's a force play thing we could do to it to make this actually unload. This thing. Oh, this guy seems to be done. Can I turn off? Cannot. All right, this guy is going. This guy is full. Arms coming around, and I can empty it. And we have to sit here while he does it. If I move, it will stop. That's fine, that could be taken care of automatically. Going to have to keep an eye on it though. And go back here and get get this taken care of. We'll try that. Let that go. Create a job. Deliver. Large fermenting silo. Looping. Let's see if we can get that thing to do that part automatically at least. I'm just worried if I do the same here. I create a job here for this guy. Deliver looping. Is that gonna loose hay, loose straw looping? Let's try it, man. If it target is unreachable, of course it is. So it's still who is the, this is D. Why are you blocked? Really shouldn't have been blocked, but I guess. Getting part of the job done is better than. I hit create job, it will do the same. It should now go back and wait. See how that works out. Create a job, deliver to the loose straw. Target is unreachable. Set destination. It's fine. Answer is full. Okay. We don't even get warnings on this guy when it's full. It's a little far. Panther is unloading. I wish this would go away as soon as it started unloading. Not sure why it feels good. Feels the need to tell me that it needs to be unloaded when it obviously does not. Okay, that was a little funky. We're gonna try this. Ooh. What the hell was that? Come on, unload already. All right, this guy goes up here. Still struggling with figuring out this part, right? Not sure if it has to do with the surface, that it doesn't see it as being an actual legal road, because it's not painted right. But I mean, it does sort of find a path. It finds the path out. Sort of. Let's do some painting. Yeah. Let's make it a big brush. Well, that, at least now that's fine. Okay. We should definitely get this guy unloaded. Going a little Oh, these are bad prices. Sugar mill. Where is the sugar mill? Uh-huh. 523, that is the best price. I was getting 800 on the PlayStation. Could be because this is normal economy and not not easy like the other one was. All right, create a job, deliver grain silo north. It wasn't the best price, but I think it's the one with the easiest access. Loading position. Try that out. Yeah, it worked. Okay, that one worked. Alright. You're just stuck going in circles. I guess they can't go full speed with the harvest as full as that. I'm gonna get this guy started on unloading. All right, I'm gonna open the pipe. Halfway there. All right, so that's our first income, 40 grand. Not too shabby. And this one's done, and pipe in. Go back to where you were. Got this guy. Create job, deliver to the fermenting silo. Try it again. A bit much to manage. Do we need all this craw? Oh, this could be. Gotta stop, man. Oh, stop. Oh, it fixed itself. Wow. Let's see what needs. We're gonna go. Someone is blocked by something. This guy needs to go. We're just gonna do that and figure it out. I know this guy's full and he's gonna go and unload himself. a lot of things to juggle at the same time here. That one's done. Over there. This is waiting. That is waiting. Kind of useless. This one's going for the unload. Get that foreign of this. That's the password. All right, here we go. Jump over there. Jog in there. We'll bring up the create job. All that still the same. Get that guy moving. Turn in the pipe. Turn this guy around. Going to be some little bit of manual adjustment. There was an interesting thing in the prices on the PlayStation version where if you sold something, the price went up. Which kind of sounds the opposite to what actually, Ooh, right here, huh? All right. It's not completely full, but we're gonna go for it again. We're getting 40,000 by per truckload. Good with that. I'm gonna go in. Trade jobs, deliver to north. Go do that. Go there because I set the job to do that, or what happened? I probably could kind of try and do the old style force play thing. You have it deliver. I don't know how well that works. Stop you right there. And then we'll grab you. Put some of the controls here. Not easy with all these controls. There must be in the middle of burning because it's not collecting. Do that. This. Turn the harvester on. Again with the same job. And this time you're gonna ride along. See how this guy does first. Crash into the building. Decent. Found a place to park. Now the question is, what does this guy do? Can't figure that out. Now we have some silage because it has been produced here. And it's automatically distributed over here. But without hay, we're not getting any TMR. Sending you back there. You know what? I think this is the last of the straw. It's just a lot to manage. And we need to do some other stuff. I need to plant wheat. This guy is gonna have to go up here and do that field. Thought about that earlier, but here we are. Let's come in. That one's kind of weird. Send you back there. Okay. Driving. Hey! No, that's that one. I'm gonna clean this up. It's the last of the straw. Struggling with this. I guess we could have put the fermenting thing closer to the road. If we had I have to drive there to get the feed. All right, so we're gonna unload that, and then we're gonna take you out of the way. This guy is going. I have to repair you. Come on. Ah, perfect. All right. This guy. Get the spreader started. Wheat field And we can load up the cedar and get some planting done on the wheat field. Panther should be automatic. You unload. Gotta keep an eye on. What we're gonna do with everything else. Right, this one is unloaded. Oh. Really don't like how these people. Alright, we're going to this guy, we are going to send over here, create a job, deliver, large fermenting silo. Looping. Let's see if this one can figure it out. This guy gotta get off the field. We park that on the field. Alright. Needs to be unloaded. Why are you not unloading? There we go. All right, let's see how this guy's doing. Turn in. Yes. Okay. What are you doing? Come on. This could be a success, man. Close. Success. guys going. Let's get this guy going. First waypoint, the two headlands. Generate that. Open and close. Start the job. Go and unload this. Because why not? And we'll send the trailer away for another sale. Check out that sugar beet unloading thing down there and see if that works. This is a bit of an oversized trailer, so I wonder if it's going to be. Alright, there you are. You still can't do this thing. But if you can do the other thing, then that is awesome. So, there's less fiddling for me. I know this forest harvester. Not supposed to have a trailer like this. But here we are. All right, unloaded. All right, keep going. All right, this one needs the speed thing. And go plant wheat. Make sure we actually have wheat. That is the wheat. Yeah. And gonna be field 11. Queue up to that. Threading is happening. Gonna cancel that job. I'm gonna create a new one, deliver to this thing, which is the sugar. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Sugar mill. All right, we're gonna do looping and we're gonna start it. Let me see how it works. That didn't did not go well. Create job, sugar mill. Loading position. All right, get it. So not eight people. Create job. Grain silo south. And it. Got unloaded a little bit. Now you're just gonna have to store it. This guy is full and that guy is full. Back. Create job. Deliver to the fermenting silo from here. Full. All right, can you get this big truck onto the... unloader? That's the big truck. Alright, 41k. This guy's full. This guy's working. Gonna move the cultivator over here out of the way. Who left that in the field? That is bad farming. Leave it over here. Something needs to be unloaded. Let's put the boost again. And I don't know what happened, but it's just being stupid now. Don't understand why you can't do this anymore. This is still manual. This is why the grass is so much better. You get a whole bunch of harvest per year. Much faster to deal with. Just send the mower out and you pet it and then you pick it up. Come on. I think that it won't go there. Down here to unload. Truck seems to have made it safely back. Need another tractor, but I don't have a tractor. I'm only doing the forage harvesting like this one time just to get it so we can get some. Some silage done like Toronto. And then I guess in October, we'll get one harvest of grass. gonna put you on the other side. Least troublesome. If this had been smaller, it would have been full and it would have gone automatic. That spot, of course, wouldn't have emptied out completely the forage harvester, but at least this part would be fully automatic. This one is 50. And this one is 56. So if I go as close to 50 as I can, seems to be 47. This one is very limited, though. This is 45, it can carry everything. Configuration standard manure spreader. Okay, we don't want that. We will set up wide and standard. We're gonna buy that. Yes. All right. So what we're gonna do now is we're going to stop you. I'm gonna pull over here with this. I'm gonna go get the other one. There we go. And then we're gonna create the job from there to the fermenting silo, looping, and go. This should now be automatic. And get this going on the planter. Down here in the corner. I'm going to I'll do one headland. I'm gonna do them sharp. See how that goes. We may not have plowed everything or cultivated everything. We may still end up with patches of nothing. All right, so this one is there, that's fine. All right, so this is gonna leave some this only gonna do 45,000 out of the 50. Should at least fully automate the delivery to the fermenting fermenting silo. There we go. That one takes off. Get this back on track. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna look at options here. There is really nothing. Stop harvesting when raining. Really don't have the options that we need for that. I don't know why you're not doing this. You may have to hire it. Gotta do everything myself, huh? Proper Midwestern timber outfit. big truck is now also going automatically. A little bit of micromanaging now. I'm not gonna go on this side of it. Wrong. Right, lost. An issue with collision. I'll try and stay as far away as I can. Oh, I'm going to be loading up. Yeah, money is going down fast because they're paying for fertilizer and feed as we go. Don't go block, but no. $45K now in income. Who is blocked now? F. F. E.
Yeah, this is definitely the way to go.
Automation here is possible. I think I'm gonna sell this thing over here. I did see we had an Amazon one in the garage. I don't need two. So I'll ditch this. And then that won't be blocking the big truck. So that's gonna ease things up a little bit, I think. This guy is waiting. That is cold. Dirty on the inside too. Microphone was in the way. I don't know why they need to have such a wide berth on driving. Feels excessive. That one's getting this done. One's gonna go and unload, even if there isn't really that much space left on it. Here comes this guy again. How are we looking on our production stuff? Mineral feed, we have plenty of stuff. We have more wheat and canola, even though we lost a lot in silo. Can we That's interesting. I wonder if we can have this automatically come out of the silo. No. All right, TMR, we still have no hay. We do have silage and mineral feed is going up. I'm gonna just at least one for the ones we need, and then we'll just sort out whatever. We're probably going to go with the Brown Swiss or the Holstein or both for the dairy farm. We'll wait on that until we get home. Food. Alright, so that's the light and that's the shade. It's just the water drop off. Here's the milk. Oh. And this is the food drop. There's really nothing else. And I don't think there's any configuration option from the silo. To say anything about what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a manual upload here. Because why not? And get that sorted. Curious why it seems to think that it's not supposed to do this. Why did it skip all of that? Huh? I think we should just see where it goes, because this is really weird. Here we are. I gotta move this guy. Gonna unload him again. mind you. Send him off. Right. We're gonna sort this out. Then we're gonna sort that out. And then I think we're gonna call it for today. Alright, this guy is done. That on in a minute. Put you up here. Guy. There's the train. Quick cleaning. Gonna go in the dip. Gonna make a new course and boom. Perfect. That's going. This is going. This is going. It's doing that weird thing, and now it's going to turn in here. I have no idea why it does that. That is a pathfinding issue. And it happens, It happens on the PlayStation 2, so it's all... It's not horseplay. Alright, but I think that's gonna be it for today. Thinking of being back on Tuesday with more, or 2 days. I was watching the VOD. Probably won't matter because the next VOD is probably also gonna be available. But yeah, for now, it's game over.